7a equals a negative 7/3. Now, the variable is a, the coefficient is 7. What is the reciprocal of 7? Okay, so we're going to multiply both sides by 1/7. We'll put it in blue, okay? Let you know I added 1/7 to both sides, okay? All right, now 1/7 of 7 is 1, so you end up with 1 times a is a, okay? And you end up with the right side over here, okay? 1/7 times a negative 7/3, all right? So we have our numerators and my denominators, all right? Multiply them. Then we can cancel these sevens, can't we? Okay, cancel both of these. We're going to end up with a 1 down here and a minus 1 up here. Final answer, you're going to have 1 times a negative 1 is a negative 1, and 1 times 3 is 3. So negative 1/3.